minute. I have a question really quick because I haven't gone yet.
Yeah.
And we would like, before we go, for everybody to just remind us of what their storm was quickly. Because I haven't even talked to certain people about what they're even here for, and I want to be reminded.
I don't know anyone's storm. I don't really care, to be honest.
I'd rather not talk about mine anymore.
I don't want to know your storm,
mate.
That's
in my past.
Bro, I don't want to know your storm. That's the difference. I don't think anyone wants to know, should want to know anyone's storm. If you do, then you
really?
Should,
I want to know who I'm living with. Absolutely. Well, I want to know what, I would like to know things about people. I have a husband. I would like to know who the fuck is married, who the fuck isn't married, why you don't have a ring on, why you, I would like to know.
Well, I'm saying if people don't want to say it.
I didn't force anybody to just say it.
Stop shouting.
It's like, geez, I can ask.
I'm not saying
I'm going to ask.
Okay, that's brilliant.
Thank you.
That's cool.
Because not just me, but the viewers probably don't know who half the motherfuckers in here are either.
Why are you in here with us if you think you're too good to be here?
I'm asking. No, did I just say that? Or did you just...
You're saying, oh, no. The viewers don't know anything.
I'm asking. Maybe some of the people watching don't know the story.
Yeah, they probably don't, but we've all spoke about it.
I've actually came into this house and was introduced to Dan as he was single. And then 5 seconds later, Gabby comes running in and says, he has a wife, he's married. Cool. I am being told one thing about certain people, another thing about someone. Chloe sat up today and didn't even know that Jermaine had a girlfriend. We don't even know what the fuck is going on.
Fuck the storm.
I own my storm. I like my storm. That's who the fuck I am. That's who the fuck made me. That's what it is.
Yes.
It's not a negative thing. It was a great learning experience in my life. If that was Jesus a negative thing Christ, for you guys, then stress that.
A lot of people with their storm, it damaged them.
Talk about it.
Not to talk about it.
Yeah, but there are some people that
don't
want to.
So you
want to
act like you got on this show because you're Prince Charming?
No.
Or what?
No.
Like,
no.
I'm confused. Like, no. Just, like, it's not something that's some secret or hidden. It's like,
right,
what the
listen,
fuck, you guys?
This is getting boring, though.
Oh, my God.
Just letting you know, it's getting boring.
You're getting by. Now, come on, please.